Knight of Favonius. Please allow me to join you on your journey.
Ah, there you are.
Diluc of Monster.
Not interested in idle chit-chat. If you have things you want to get done, let me know.
That's what you say. You think I lost my faith. You won't speak my name. Forbidden. Won't see you again. I chose a life of sin.
Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you?
Let's go.
I got sharp edges. I get defensive.
Speak your mind. I'm more than happy to keep you company. Though it's too bad we don't have anything to wet our whistles with.
Well,
largely because I like the taste. But I can't deny that I also like how it makes me feel.
Small talk. All that matters is that you were safe last night.
What's wrong? Can't handle the cold. I have to say, though, that chatting with you is quite intoxicating. Actually, in much the same way that drinking is.
Not bad. Be it chess or combat, you always seem to surprise me. Working with you is quite the novelty. So, I look forward to continuing to work with you, partner.
Ready when you are.
Defensive, too lost to care. Middle finger in the air, I'm sorry that I scared ya. Be my protector when I cross the
You have already proven your determination. Well then, it is now time for you to witness my resolve.
Pleasant breeze. I wonder how long it'll last.
Night has fallen.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all. All the other knights already have their hands full. Staying here feels like being in Mondstadt. The only difference is that I won't be bothered by any of my duties as one of the Knights of Favonius. Imagine bringing a bottle of finely aged wine here and having a taste. Now, wouldn't that be bliss? When that time comes, let's chat as we do right now, friend. Sparkling wine is a specialty of Mondstadt. Mix it with 3 parts dandelion wine, and the bitterness disappears completely. This concoction is known as Death in the Afternoon. Delectable.
I suppose you're right.
Well, there's no rush,
so take your time. I can always make another glass for you if you forget how it tastes. Anywhere, anytime.
Hey, fancy joining me at the tavern for a bit?
D
Diluc? He was cute as a young lad, but nowadays he just seems to be in a world of his own. Overall, not much fun to hang out with.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me.
Kaeya? You can only trust half of what he says, at best.
Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this.
When you dance, you have to bear with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be.
Do you drink wine? A dandelion wine has a unique body to it. Oh, you should try Monstat's apple cider vinegar. I know just the place.
When we swear, I go.
I don't like alcohol. It's just, I don't like how it feels in my mouth.
Make the thrillers only you know how. Sway me, sway me now.
I just remembered my days back at the winery. Why don't I let you in on the secrets of winemaking?
Other dancers may be on the floor, but dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violin.
I can't believe that some people actually drink grape juice. If they had a little more patience, they would find it ferments into the most exquisite wine.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean that hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze.
Promise me that once the grapes ripen, you won't press them into juice. Grapes are best turned into delectable wine.
Stay with me, sway with me. When my rhythms start to play, hold me close, make me sway.
What? Why do you ask? It's a nightingale, quietly watching its prey from the darkness.
Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When we did, you have a way.
Yes, we can rest a bit.
Stay with me, swear with me.
You appear to be in good spirits. You have business to attend to?
I didn't know you were such a slacker.
They say, it's always the quiet ones. Don't get frostbite! Oh? Well, if you're concerned about keeping things professional, maybe you can find more luxury on the front lines. How about it, boss?
Just don't feel intimidated by what I can do.
Despite the pointers I gave her, I'm cute. No need to go reporting me or anything.
This will be interesting.
So, I suppose, I'm just greedy and want to enjoy both of these pleasures at the same time. Lonely? Me?
not with someone here nagging me all the time, that's for sure. Know what's in my glass?
It's grape juice. My drink of choice.
Flawless. Quite fascinating. Look at you, leaping to conclusions. Do I look like I've been through that much? I'm quite content with my life right now. Sure know a lot. Oh, so sorry. Didn't expect to see you again so soon. Oh, I feel quite at home already. Although, I feel that at home doesn't express my feelings in their entirety. Surprised is more how I'd describe the feeling I had when I first set eyes on this place.
It seems that you're the open type that tries out something new.
I don't need an umbrella.
But you can use one if you need. Cryo is always far more effective in the rain. This is going to get interesting.
I've seen you in my fantasies. Protagonist of dirty dreams.
It's been a long while since I played chess with anyone but my butler. I just so happen to have a moment. Care to play around?
I'd love to get to know you.
Checkmate. Still, it's been a while since someone tested me this much.
Oh, really? Just from listening to me describe it, despite having never tried it yourself. That's quite a unique talent.
But it can't see what the moon has done. Self-power, how do you behave when there's no secrets of the mind? There's places that
my eye
can't tell.
My eye is fine. There's nothing unusual about hiding one's body parts from view. It's the same reason I wear pants. Or any other item of clothing, for that matter. All hearsay, of course. You don't seriously think I would go snooping around a fair lady's private quarters, do you? Morning to you too. Don't forget that I'm always here for you if you ever need to pour your heart out.
I'd love to get to know, get to know ya, in ways that no one's done before. Yeah. I'd love to get to know.
You're not scared of the dark, are you? That's interesting.
The legend of the Dark Knight hero.
An interesting rumor. Quite rewarding, no?
Perceptive of you.
Yes, I am.
Though it is still not enough, I will always face the darkness. For dawn to come, there must be those who dare to pierce the darkness with their light.
Is the Abyss Order causing you trouble? If there's anything bothering you, you know you can talk to me.
You don't see, but I've been holding back. Tempted to do off and it all in that.
The darkness that seethes with evil, full with demons that must be vanquished, will take more than a blade to be torn asunder.
I have nothing to say about them.
We have different views, is all.
Don't push your luck! Ugh!
This is an important day for you. So tell me, what is it you wish for? If it is within my power to bestow it upon you, I will give it my consideration.
Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. What's the hurry?
Waiting for the perfect moment to strike.
That was unexpected. My arm is still numb from last time.
I still have a lot to do with the guild. How about you take a rest while I go back?
Such a shame, it truly is. to not be able to revel with you in such bliss. I guess all we can do is wait for you to be old enough.
You appear to have misunderstood the situation you're in. Let's see how long it takes for you to crack.
I'm getting tired of this game.
Playing dead won't help you. That fire was nowhere near strong enough to... Oh, he seems to have passed out. Hey! You sleep when I say you can sleep! Apologies.
That wasn't intended as a slight against this residence.
Nor did I mean to upset you.
All I meant was,
it could take me some time to get accustomed to lodging here.
But don't take it the wrong way.
The wind. How flattering. As always, I speak only from the heart. Now that was fun.
Rest my head against your soul. Pick me up before you go. When the corners of my mind turned
up. Guarding you on your journey sounds far more entertaining than any of the usual Favonius stuff.
I used to believe, if I was to stamp out evil, I would have to walk alone in darkness. However, seeing your perseverance, I know I was wrong. I owe you my thanks.
Set your eyes on the setting sun.
While I understand his disposition, I can make no sense of his actions. I've said too much already.
I've long since left the Knights of Favonius.
Forget I said anything.
If you ever need me, let me know. Let's not make this a transaction relationship. Seize the day.
Place a hand upon my skin. Find yourself inside your sins. When the walls are
power is necessary if we are to meet our objectives.
Kiss me when the lights go out. Walk the light.
Let's see. How can I explain it? The apparatus that allows us to see is our eyes. A vision is the apparatus by which we control the elements. Simple, is it not?
Knights of Favonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Just say the word if you need anything.
You always seem to be around to give me a hand.
Thanks.
Seems I'm getting stronger. I say, how is it you seem happier than me about it? We were just traveling partners. I never thought I'd have you to thank for getting me to this point.
Seems I really should respond in kind. Let us carry on, partner. The road ahead is still long.
Yes.
Take a sip of this.
It's an alcohol-free beverage based on a long-standing family recipe. Bet I put my own spin on it. The look on your face suggests that was rather to your liking.
Well,
I'm glad. I tried to adjust the recipe to match your taste, and from the looks of it, I succeeded in doing just that. Now, I have a favor to ask of you. This drink hasn't been named yet. It wouldn't be appropriate to use its original name, since the recipe has been modified. Well, it was made to suit your tastes. It's only fitting that you name it. Or perhaps, I should name it after you.
An interesting metaphor. I haven't looked at it from that angle. Let me think. Your analogy seems largely correct. Save for one small detail. You, of course, are the main ingredient in said cocktail.
I don't know.
It's only fair that I set aside some time for you. I didn't realize we've known each other for so long now. Time flies. Following you on your journey might just be the most fun I've had in my whole life.
Would you like to try the secret menu?
Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing.
Good night.
Never mind. You should get going.
Alright? See you next time.
I'll make sure you leave safe.
Leaving
already? See you next time, then. Don't wait too long.